Hi students, this animation and description would help you to learn physics even more easier and better. So please do watch it and enjoy learning physics.
Tyndall scattering. When light passes through a colloidal solution, its path is visible inside the solution. This is because the light is scattered by the particles of the solution. The scattering of light by the colloidal particles is called Tyndall scattering.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe this channel for more videos.